What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel and welcome back to another day here in the Wild West over on 7 Days. Okay, so we're on day 6. I've just realized that it's going to be a horde night. I went through the wrong wall. It's fine. It's probably not fine. We've got quite a large deck out here. Maybe it should have been that one. I'm just trying to work out that. Crap. I could go out. I actually could go out that way, which I might. Gives me another doorway in through there if I want it, or do I just use it from this staircase? I think we're gonna go out. Okay, we're gonna go through here. I might have to just remove the windows and everything like that as well, but if I do this correctly, then we're just going to have a fighting area just for the first horde at least, because I don't know exactly what's coming for me on day 7. But just if I can just make something that will be sufficient. Oh, I just fixed them up. Your metal. Okay, that's fine. I can do that because I've crafted a wrench overnight. I also crafted the water collector. So that's up and running now. I couldn't craft a workbench because I don't have enough mechanical parts. But we can get that from scrapping down some of the things that were over there. What are they called again? Cars, carriages. Those things. We can get some from there, I think. Can I? No, you just need a. Okay, you just need a pickaxe, really. Okay, that's fine. I'll use you just to get you down. Actually, no. Wait. Get rid of these first. I'll do them later. I still don't have a pickaxe, which is a bit weird. I think I can probably craft one. We will have a look in a minute, but we're going to get rid of these. This little fighting position ain't going to really take up too much of my time. Can I make, is it called a pick? Iron pickaxe. I can, but I don't have the forged iron. I think I'll make one, even though I now probably iron pickaxe level 2 craft, even though I will probably now get one. I could do with some stuff to get to help me start picking open some stuffs. Anyway, I also crafted some iron arrows overnight, which was good. But yeah, I think if I can work out where the hell I am. Yeah, if we can make a little. Well, I'll probably just do. I wanted to do something on the ground level. I wanted to do like a hatch, like a corridor, because I've never done one of them before. But because of where we are, I think it's probably safer. I mean, I could build one downstairs. I've broken this up now, so I'm not going to worry about that. You're still going to take 2 minutes, so we won't worry about you right now. But yeah, we'll just build some steps or some ladders or something, and we'll get that sorted. You are fine. I need some water and some stuff as well. I've got some food. I think it might be health stuff, actually. We might have to just nip back, but while I got my wrench out, when we come back, hopefully if we go back that way, I'll make sure that I take down those carriages.
Speak quickly.
I can't because I get all tongue-tied and stuff, so I can't speak quickly, I'm afraid. I've got 14 bandages, that might be enough. I've got a claw hammer. Do I need a claw hammer now I've got this? Mind you, that is... I'm going to go with the ammo. Complete on you. I might... Are we doing tier 2? We are still doing tier 2, that's fine. We've got a fetch. We've got a couple of infested. Let's go for the fetch for now. Boar. Ooh, Boar Family Farm. That might... Actually, can I just quick... Oh, wait. You have a... Is this food? That's not food. Do you have a food one? Normally, traders have both. Oh, this is where I can just cook stuff, right? Do I need the stuff on me? Wait, can I just always cook charred meat? Why does it say 74 meat? Is that picking up from what I've got at home then? Right, so here we are. My God, words are hard. We are at our next job. Oh, shit. Shit balls. Okay. The thing is, I didn't even tickle the marker yet, so at least I now know where they are. So, and I now know that 3 bullets will be sufficient to kill the mothers. Yoink. Where are you? Are you in that? Were you supposed to be in that fucking little thing? I'm gonna go up. Firstly, I can't. Yeah, I think. Are they in there? No. I genuinely can't fucking see them. Okay, well we're up, so let's not worry too much. I did bring another fucking repair kit for you. These go through repair kits like it's fucking no tomorrow, I tell you. Right, let's go to here. We'll take you out, firstly. Anyone? No one in the... Oh, shitballs. Okay. Oh, I laid you to death. I'll lady you to death. There we have it. You'd have come out of there, wouldn't you? You wouldn't, obviously. It's fine. Yoink. Is there another one? Oh, shit. Oh. Yep. Yep, what's this? Fight fire with fire. Fire-based weapons. Effects like on torches or molotovs burn for 10% longer. Yes, please. You are shotgun crafting. Can still only do a pipe shotty, so I still want to definitely upgrade those. Nope, don't want you. You're locked. There's nothing in you or you. That's fine. You're all done. Get to you. Anything in the old toilet? Nothing worth having. You're locked. We've done all of you, haven't we? It's just the downstairsy bit now. Oh fuck, wait. Where did you fucking come out of there? I'm not crouching, not getting me sneaks on. Thanks. I'll have my arrow back though. You did You did clatter me a little bit. Hello, Mo. You're all right, dude. Not quite. I was trying to get you to... No. I was trying to get you to super fun happy slide, but I didn't. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Tools digest. Harvesting crafted tools. Nothing has unlocked. Handgun. Two of you. Still on pipe revolvers at the moment, but we are getting somewhere. Oh, hi. We're getting somewhere with that. There was a lot of big mamas in this place. A hell of a lot. There's the fetch. So that is the job done. Now all I've got to do is run around, not die, and loot everything, I suppose. Actually, I've got a funny feeling now. Let me just... That's what Blackmere said. You have to break them down, and then you can collect on them. That is brilliant. So we now have a rather fucking nice looking kind of cookery thing, which I am very happy about. I'll take the paper for now. I will take you to light my way at home. Oh, shitballs. What the fuck? No. Wah. Wah. No. You. You. Are you? Are you upstairs more? Oh no, you're there. It's fine. I thought you were upstairs a bit more. You can sit the F down, dude. Okay. I'll have that back for a start. And that. Thank you. What do you have for me in here? I'll take your corn. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. Must have some kerosene or something. Oh, shit. Shit. All right, dude. Can you? No. And you also. No. There we go. Brilliant. Let me see. Give me all my arrows back. Okay, so that must be. Oh, yeah. That's just part of it done. Okay. There's still piggies somewhere. I'm sure. You're all going to fucking spawn in when I get in here, I suppose. What the fuck, shitballs? Wait, what? Too many, fucking too many. No more bonking, which is a bloody good sign. Let's have a look in the old working stiff crate. What do you got for me? In here, I will have another Forger headbook for definite. We're gonna go up here now. I think that's it. I think everything's cleared. I don't think anything else comes out. But this should be all of the loot that I need. So we've got scrapping and we've got tools, and we'll take those as well. There's a massive pile of books there. Rifle crafting. Nope. Okay, fine. I'll take the glue. We'll go this way. Medical crafting. We've got some grizzly gain. That's just steroids, right? Yeah. And we've also got some painkillers, which is good. Take the nails. I will take the eggs. Fucking no eggs, bastards. Okay. I don't know if that breaks. Don't think so. Tier 6 scrap gloves. I will wear you. And I will... use you. And I will take everything else. I'll change my gloves over in a moment. We've got another tool digest. We can now do iron tools quality 3. Thanks. I've just made me tier 2 fucking iron pickaxe. Thank you, game. Oh, you dropped me a loot bag and then he walked straight away with that. Improved club crafting. Nada. I do need some food, though. So actually, I will eat you and I will eat you. Where are we? 68. Yeah, I'll use you as well, actually. I need to know where them fucking things are. Can I? Oh, shit. No. Get out. I'm fucking locked in. I'm fucking locked in. Where'd they fucking come from? I mean... Uh-oh. Oh, only fucking just. I panic a lot when shit like that happens. Ooh, hot palm. Go on then. I'll take all of your shit, actually. Nice. Well, actually, this whole place here, there was hops over there. That was corn. And this was potatoes. So I've kind of got everything. Actually, there's a corn plant over there. A couple of little corn plants that I missed, actually. Over here. Nice. That'll do. There's one down there I'm not worried about. Not too worried about. But what I am worried about is I need some mechanical parts. So hopefully we can get some from these. They might not be. Wait, what do you mean search? Do not take them. Okay. I panicked, obviously. There might not be mechanical parts on this because it's not a full working one. Oh, here we go. Mechanical parts. Nice. Right, back to the trader.
Buy or trade?
I want you to give me whatever you owe me, dude. Okay. So basically, so oh man, it's a double barrel shotgun. Paid. Oh. Or a crafting skill magazine bundle. I might take the double barrel. I don't usually run with double barrels, but that's going to be a hell of a lot better than the pipe shotty that I am rolling right now. I'm taking it. Ooh, a full on workbench or a tier 2 horse. Wait, what? What's the difference between a tier 1 and a tier 2 horse? And what can I do with my tier 1 horse? Mind you, that workbench, but I now think I've got enough stuff to craft a workbench. Oh, this is difficult. Mind you, I haven't repaired my horse. Ooh, do you know what? I'm going to take it. Let's see what it is. Let's see what the difference is. Between the horses, do you have any jobs? I really should go and unlock. What time is it? What time are we at? Have I got time to go and unlock the other trader? It's the wrong buttons completely. Special jobs. 1.7 kilometers.
There's this complicated
trader Bob. I'm gonna do that. Can I pick you up completely when you're full of stuff? That'll be a no. Okay, right. Hopefully I've got enough time to do this. 1.7, but we'll take the other horse. Should I just keep this horse for inventory space? I don't know. Oh, I wonder if that's a difference. Actually, what have you got inventory space wise? You've got... So you got 3 lines and 9. Okay, so you definitely had. So is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 3 rows of 9 is what you have. So let me pick you up into my inventory and you instead. Oh, I can already see you are different. Look at you. Fuck. So you've got an extra 2 rows. Okay. All right, horse 1. Can you carry horse 2? You can. That's fucking good. I just want to show you these little roads that we have to go, that we have to travel down. I love it. Just through the mountainside and stuff. Oh man, I love it. I don't think I've seen that. Not stuff like that anyway, not like proper roads or proper trackways, should I say. I don't think I've ever seen that on 7 days before. Brilliant, absolutely love it. Here we are. We're in the desert biome. We are at Trader Bob. It's, you know what? It's up past five. Oh my god. It's up past five. Oh man, this is like the older, one of the older thingies. I like it. Bobby!
Well earned.
I'll take the XP. Let me have a quick look at your jobs. What you got? You got a fetch at 84 over at the right. Okay, a rifle one, that's fine. All right, let me just quickly see then if I can do it. Whereabouts are you going to be? You are literally just across the road. We're in the desert biome, so I'm a little bit... There's a fucking coyote. Holy fuck. Yeah, shut the fuck up. It's going to be you, right? Come on in, dickhead. Come on in. No? All right, sit there nicely. Fucking sit, dude. Double sat. Nice. I can fucking... You're not interested in me. You shouldn't be interested in me anyway. Fucker. Terrified me. Okay. Yeah. You little... I hate him. Right, I'm just going to take these books for now. I will read them in a moment because I want to get... Ooh, I want to get in. Oh no, I've woken everybody up in that POI. Oh no, is it just you, was it? Might have just been you, which is fine by me if that's the case. My first feral. Nice. I think that's been my first feral. I can't think if I've attracted one before. You're locked. Okay, so must be a way up and in, I suppose. Is this the way we want me to go? Is there a window I can get in through, Les? I hate them. Can I not? Oh, I can just about... You're dead. Let me just make sure there's no one in there. There is. Let's get rid of you then. I should have time to do this, I think. Hopefully. I'll have my arrows back. Les, up onto the... Oh, great. Up onto the fucking roof already. Shit. I thought I found a bit of a cheaty thing going on there. Oh, I kind of did. Look at that. Look. Can I, please? Wait, you come around here now? I don't know where you are. Where are you coming from? Oh, literally, you just wanna... Okay. Okay, you want to roll like that, do you? That's fine, dude. There we go. Where's the other Muppet? Where did he go? Oh, I don't know where you went. Quite frankly, I don't care. I want to get... Ooh, a chlamydia mod. I want to get this done as quick as possible because it's fucking 7 o'clock already. All right, dude. Literally just came out of the closet, which is absolutely fine. I'm not gonna say any more about it. Can we We get a little hole, please. There we go. Look at you, dude. Go right in there, mate. There we go. Look at that. Oh, you literally... Oh, he's where I went already for... Oi! And... No, don't do that. Okay, well, I hope you're dead wherever you are. The satchel is on this level somewhere. Here, maybe? Nope. It's not downstairs. It's definitely here, though. I need to find it. Okay, it's just there. Good. It was just on the staircasey bit, which kind of terrified me a bit, to be honest. Oh, it would have been up there, wouldn't it? Yeah, okay, it's fine. Okay, let's go. Let's get through this POI. Oh, shit. I'm just going to fucking roll out with this bad boy, right? Fuck it, right? Who cares anymore, huh? Just... Death by ladle is the best. It's the best way to go. Shit. 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 Oh, bad idea. I fucking hate it when that happens. My FPS has become almost non-existent. Come on, can we just, yeah, just run around a Rosie. Run, run, run. Yeah, ring a Rosie even. You can... Oh, please die, thank you. What do you have for me in there? I'll take your metal. Anything hiding around here? Nope. Ooh, and a destroyed workbench I will take, though. And this leads me up into the loot room, then? Seems a little bit... Oh, a warrior bow. That is what I tried to craft and didn't have enough of something. I can't remember what it was now. But now we've got one. It's only a level one. I'll see if I've actually, if it's a better one I can craft or not. It's going to be better than what I'm rolling at the minute. So I might just use it anyway. Nice. In on the first pick. I'd like that. I like it a lot. Stun ban. Nope. You. Right. I want to use you. Spitter crafting. Now. You like to start the party with a bang. Targets with full health take 20% more damage. Yes. We've got a spear crafting book. We can now do hunting spear quality 4. Okay. Harvesting tool book. We can now do the burning shaft. We could got a medical book. That one we have already read. We've got food there. You've got to be better than that, right? You are. You most certainly are. So I am going to modify you. Shit. Modify you two out. And I'll modify you, put you back in. I have an extra spot as well. I am going to scrap you. Nice, nice, nice. I'm happy. That's good. It's only a level one, but yeah, it's going to be so much better. Don't mind me, just don't worry about a thing. Everything's absolutely fine. Just concentrate over there.
Thank you, survivor.
I will say
in your debt. Here is your reward.
I will take your crafting skill, actually, and I do not want a job from you. I will have a look and see actually what you have. Tomahawk hammer 3. Ooh, that's a spike. Okay. Connection pass, lanterns, get hammered books. Furious Fists, Henry Volume 7, Criminal Pursuit, the adrenaline from chasing scumbags down in the heat of combat boosts your stamina. Possibly. For first things first, though, I will take all of your gunpowder. Actually, I will take your paper as well, actually. And all your bullet tips. And I will take... Oh my god, you got a tier 6? Okay, actually I might take it animal fat as well. That might help me with cooking at the moment. I will take all of your cobblestone as well. And I think that will do. But can you please buy that? I should have repaired you, but I didn't. You and that. I think I probably need to keep everything else. Yes, I do. That's fine. I don't need a job. Can I reach you? Actually, can I? No, I can't. All right, I think I've got time to just quickly run around here and see what you've got before I head back home. I'll take your brass. Oh, fucking hell. Interesting. I've got all the fucking boxes here. I've got some gold nuggies. Oh, man. I got some stuff I can go and sell him his own shit back. Nice. Crap, I got kicked out. People are buying me fucking all... Oh, man, there's a lot of fucking people around there. What the shit? Oh, nice little wandering horde. Yeah, I'm going to run away from that, if that's okay. Alrighty, we are home, which is good. I can now actually probably take you down. Ooh, should I have a... just a new room. I think this room here then is going to be our kitchen. Don't tell me I left it in the horse. Did I leave it in the horse? I did leave it in the horse. Okay, it's fine. Let's open you and see what we got. We got all the other books and that we're going to read. That's everything else we got from the trader. But apart from that, there wasn't really much in them boxes, to be honest. So, okay, we've got a shotgun book. We've got a couple of explosive books. We've got a couple of club books, a couple of Handyland books, and improved scraps, bit of crafting skill. Nice. And two more Forger head books. We're at 19 Forger head books as of right now. So that's not too bad. I don't have any light in here for a kitchen, so let's go yoink. That's a little bit high, I think. Oh, we do have a light in. There's a candle. It's fine. Let me put you maybe there instead. Actually, I'll go and grab everything out of the horse and stuff. I'll do all that though overnight, I think. So I'm going to get everything unloaded and get everything sorted out. I've got to fix up the base because it is a horde night in the next video. So that's going to be super, super interesting. Really looking forward to seeing what the first horde wave comes in at. So looking forward to that. But if you have enjoyed this video, please drop a like, drop a comment, or even just drop me an email just to show some support. If you're new around here, please hit the subscribe button. And if you need any more content, be a box on that screen.